Now it's time to learn about audio lanes in Final Cut Pro. Come on over. When you have a large number of audio clips, it can get a bit overwhelming. Today, we'll go over how to organize your audio clips into audio lanes based on their assigned roles. We suggest checking out our video on how to assign roles to your clips, linked in the description below. First, click on the Index button in the upper left of the timeline, or use the shortcut Shift-Command-2. Then, select the Roles tab. To the right of the role, click on the Audio Lane button. This will keep all the clips within that role in their own lane on the timeline. Repeat this for every role you want to show in a separate lane. The name of the lane may potentially be covered up by the clips. A way to keep the name of the lane from being covered up is to navigate to the clip appearance icon on the right of the screen. In the menu, check the box to show lane headers. If you'd like to learn more about these other clip appearance settings, be sure to check out the video linked in the description below. Click on the clip appearance icon again to close it. Now there's no chance of the role names being covered up. To show all audio roles in separate lanes, click on Show Audio Lanes at the bottom of the timeline index. This is a quick way to separate all audio roles into their own respective lanes, instead of having to toggle each lane manually. You can click on Hide Audio Lanes whenever you want to return back to regular view. You can also click on Subroles to the right of the Audio Lanes button. This allows you to display any assigned subroles in their own lane, for even more organization. To return to the default view, click on the same button. And finally, when you want to focus on clips in a specific audio role, you can use the Focus button. Click on the Focus button for the role you want to focus on, and it will collapse any roles that are not selected. This makes it much easier to work on clips from one specific role.
So when you're dealing with many lines of audio, you may want to consider audio lanes.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Like, share, subscribe. We'd love to hear what you think in the comments below.